back finally with another video. I know it's been a minute. I've been, you know, kind of busy. I was kind of overwhelmed, but I am coming back, you guys, and I'm gonna do so much better on content. Have I said this before? I don't know, but I am gonna do better with content for you guys this time. So as you may or may not know, I am obsessed with ponytails. All I ever wanted was a ponytail. Like, seriously, never. I don't think the last ponytail I had was probably like, was it even middle school? Was it high school? I don't know, because I started cutting out my hair and coloring it and everything. Anywho, I love ponytails. And right now, while the genie ponytails are popping and everything is popping, I'm going to show you guys how to finesse a drawstring ponytail. I understand, you know, some people don't like doing drawstrings. Some people like to go to their hairdressers or whatever. Me personally, I was trying to do something that would avoid me putting all that heat in my hair. Natural girls know you do not want heat damage. Like, you rather deal with a breakup than heat damage, because I'm telling you, that it'll hurt you. So I'm gonna show you guys how to finesse a drawstring ponytail, and if you're interested in this video, stay tuned so you can pop like me on a budget. And oh, you're gonna love me, you're gonna wanna hug me and scream. Okay, so as you can see, I've already slicked my hair up into a ponytail, and I've tied it down with my satin scarf. To slick my ponytail up, I used black gel, and I just used a brush, you know, regular, you know, do your ponytail the way you used to doing it, and I tied it down. am living for this look, you guys. So I guess it's gonna be my style for the next couple of days, and I'm really happy about how it turned out. In total, it probably took me about, like, not including like tying down my hair in a ponytail, but I'm gonna say probably took like 15 minutes for me, if that. But I'm gonna say a total about 15 minutes. You can do this. What took the longest was making sure that my cones weren't scratching my scalp. You definitely need to be careful with that. So I made sure that they were flat, and even when I tightened it, that they didn't lift up and scratch my scalp, because I really care about scalp and hair health. I don't want this cone to be scratching up my scalp, okay? So yeah, y'all, I recommend this ponytail, this equal ponytail. Go get it, watch this video, slick your hair down, and get it going, because I feel so cute. And I mean I know, like, it's a lot of girls out there that's like me, like, you don't really want to put weave in your hair, or maybe you're on a budget, or maybe, you know, there aren't any stylists in your town that could do the style that you want to do. This is an easy way to do it. If you know how to slick your hair up into a ponytail, you can do this style. Anybody can do it. And I think it would be good for date night. It would be good like for a formal event. It would be good for, I mean, just going out with your girls or whatever. And I do not have to add any heat to your hair. And, like, that's my main thing. Like, you don't need all the heat, sis. So, yeah. Y'all, go. You ain't gonna be able to tell me nothing. Y'all, go get your ponytails today. Alright, so be sure to like, thumbs up, and subscribe this video. And I'll be back with more content really, 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 really soon, you guys. Thank you so much for your love and support. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for everything. I'll see y'all real soon.